Okay, guys, we are approaching Santa Maria with a 747. This is in the Azores. Yeah, disconnected us, so instead of flying like that, we're flying like that. Maybe give it a bit more. Good, we've actually got a Category 3 out of land. Spoiler up. And arm the spoilers. Speed 140. Flaps 1. And extend the flaps further. I think that's the airport there, you can see. Full flaps. Gear. Gear down. Or all gear coming down. Gear done. It's going to be a night landing. Yeah, I think the flaps haven't come down fully yet. Lose 10 knots. Yep, we're still going. Normally, we'll see if we get close to the airport because the aircraft will turn by itself. I think that discrepancy in because I kind of took control, so to speak, which means I set the autopilot. Speed by sound. We're coming in at 90 degrees. I hope there's more. Localizer captured, or live anyway. presumably turning left a bit more aggressively. Alright, you're not pushing the nose down, my friend. You need to go down. I was considering the sun. All right, screw this. Really, mate? Mine. We'll get back to approach later. See how we cocked up a bit here. Unless I'm taking no chances. There's 1,000 feet. Yes, 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 lower airspeed, yada yada. What I'm going to try to do is get down a bit, then turn towards the approach path and turn the approach. Hold on. I'll approach you. Turning right. All right, nearly aligned. I mean, spoilers. Well, not spoilers, damn it. Calibrating, that's right. There's runway. I may continue this tour onto a altitude is the airport at? All right. Alright, zoom in. Alright, 2 ATPs. Preparing for nose down. All right, nose down, land 3. What do you mean, no autoland, you lying bastard? What do you mean, no autoland? We have everything needed for a land 3. And we're down. Making sure we're reversing at full power. I don't care the oh that's one thing's damn disconnected. But now the only thing I'm worried about is potentially overrunning the runner, but it seems that will not be a problem. Spoilers in, flaps up. Yeah, spoilers, I did actually put in instead of... No, I extended them right. Landing lights off. Taxi on, strobe off. And also APU. Yeah, that's a turn that an aircraft of this size shouldn't be doing. But screw it, we're doing it anyway! Oh, crap. Turned a bit too much there. Well, this is the airport. Turning right now. Get ready to park. Park. Right. And 1, 2, 3, 4. London's off. I think that was a flight from Rio to Santa Maria in the Azores with a 747. I'm Batten 25. Goodbye.